questions I get asked is, what valves do I need, or are valves included in your hot water prices? Well, firstly, let's run through the valves. On the left here, we have what's called a pressure limiting valve. This reduces the pressure going into your water heater down to 500 kPa. It must be installed for you to get warranty from the manufacturers. This yellow one here is called a tempering valve. That's actually a high performance tempering valve, but for the process here, we'll just describe what it does. So it will reduce the temperature coming out of your water heater to 50 degrees. This is to be installed by law to avoid any scalding, especially for children and elderly. Hot water gets plumbed up onto the left here, cold water onto the right, and mixed water comes out at the bottom. This is essential, has to be installed on all water heaters as of, I think it was around 2007. Third valve here is your duo valve. Duo meaning two, it does two things. It isolates your water, so it turns it on and off, but it also stops anything going back out of the valve. So it's a one-way or non-return valve. See by that arrow, water can flow through, but can't flow back. Again, that needs to be installed on all water heaters. So if you don't have all three of these valves on your existing water heater, you will need to have those installed when we come and install your new water heater. These aren't negotiables. These are non-negotiables, must be installed according to the AS3500 code.